Hello, we're at TU Automotive Europe 2015, and I'm speaking to
Siegfried Herfarter from HTML and Jambit, and we are a software engineering company and a product company.
Now, I want to ask you, what would you say is the most important thing, the single most important thing, we as an industry, as a connected car industry, should be doing today?
I think a very important and interesting question. I mean, it is really important that every car is connected. That means that broad coverage is achieved, that every car, existing car, is connected based on standards in the industry. This is the most important thing in my.
But why is that? From a consumer's point of view, what's the advantage of him having a connected car?
Yeah, the main thing is that you have not only one series, one OEM solution in place, but that you have a broad range of services independent of the car manufacturer. And this needs a broad infrastructure in the background, and it needs standards. For instance, smartphone integration technologies, that you have standards, that it's not dependent which car you drive, that you can go with an iOS phone, with an Android phone, with a Windows phone in the car and connect it to the vehicle and connect it to the background. So therefore you need standards, and therefore you need the situation that you have some kind of always on.
But is there something more the industry could be doing to engage with the customers on connectivity and getting them to understand and use it more than they are at the moment?
Yeah, I mean, the main thing is that all the solutions must be driven by the customer's perspective, the use cases for the customers, and not the individual car maker solutions. So it's important that you have the point of the drivers, that you see the drivers in the foreground, that you see the use cases in the foreground, and then to enable the end customer for this integrated service.
Thank you for talking to us.